Namaste. Today I want to talk to you about, he's talked about generating ROI. बहुत बात की है ROI के बारे में, लेकिन I want to give you a simple example. I want to talk to you about our journey going from, we have one of our clients called Aquatech Engineers, who are a project management consulting company based in a place called Badlapur, Thane to Badlapur. This journey is about, I think, what, 35 kilometers one way to go. I want to talk about ROI. There are three options which I have tested and tried. जब मैं वहाँ जा रहा हूँ, जाता हूँ, we looked at, obviously, my comfortable car when I'm going. When if I'm driving, अगर मैं drive कर रहा हूँ तो मुझे 5 घंटे लगते हैं. Very, very comfortable. 450 रुपये का मेरा diesel cost है on my car. Huge loss of time because I'm driving, I'm stuck. That's it. It's huge loss. But, you know, the time is a complete failure. Although convenience सबसे ज़्यादा इस model में. दूसरा is Ola Uber. You know, time तो उतना ही लगता है 5 घंटे आने जाने में. पैसा 1400 रुपये लगता है. Highest cost. Time is what I get. I could think, sit and do whatever, but I get my time back at a high cost option. My third option, which is a train, you know, when I'm talking about this time, this is going and coming back. 2 ghante lagti hai aane jaane mein. Huge saving of time. 380 rupiah, first class ticket 280 rupiah and 100 rupees by rickshaw from my home to go to the station, 380 rupees. You know, aane jaane ka kharcha. Huge, see the ROI, highest ROI. Huge time saving, huge money saving. Great. The most uncomfortable option is the train. Itna comfort nahi hai train mein. But the point is the ROI is massive. Sometimes we miss this part. The most uncomfortable route in your business probably gives you the highest ROI. You spend your time at times at the most comfortable route, which might not be giving you the highest ROI. So look at your business, look at the area of your business and figure out the most uncomfortable route. Probably you're sitting on a gold mine. Highest returns can come. Thank you.